There is no stopping my conquest of Earth.
Why did it have to be teenagers?
It's my science project. Check it out.
What you have here is a Mondo violation of the health code. All right, everyone go home. There's nothing more to see. Go.
Oh, come on, Drew. I thought you'd figure just totally hinky. Besides, isn't he just the cutest little thing?
Keanu Reeves is cute. Do you want me to lose my job?
His name is Darwin. You can hold him if you like.
I don't look good in vermin. Thanks.
See, I'm demonstrating B.F. Skinner's theories of operant behavior. Basically, you teach an animal by rewarding correct behavior and punishing incorrect behavior.
Well, that explains your ridiculous behavior. Now, what about the rat?
Unfortunately, there's still a small glitch. Darwin refuses to run inside the wheel that powers the tape player to play a track from Lunch Meat.
Well, maybe Darwin doesn't like their music. You want to borrow my Wilson Phillips tape?
Or maybe, just maybe, Darwin doesn't like coffee houses.
What a legacy. To have Fievel here be Swinton's undoing. I don't know, Swinton. I just can't see it looking good on your Princeton application.
Look, Gordo. I've won every single science competition I've ever entered.
Oh, look, dweeb. I have other more relevant talents.
Like how to apply hair gel?
Ooh, cold.
Fox Kids will be right back. Now back to Fox Kids.
What's this?
This is Octodroid. I built him myself.
Octodroid? Octodroid?
Slaygar, you built your own alien android.
Slaygar is such a buffoon. He cannot even tie his own shoelaces.
Hey, I don't have shoelaces anymore. Octodroid ate them.
Octodroid?
I don't like to brag, but Octodroid is strong, more powerful than anything Emperor Gorgonas ever built.
Silence!
You've given me an idea.
Please share your plan with us, my lord.
I never share my plans. I tell them. Go, Octodroid. Bring those Earthlings to their knees. Do it now! Or suffer the consequences.
Please let me go, too.
And you may go as well.
Octodroid.
Hey, Lori, Gordo, where's Drew?
Who? Don't have an embolism. Come on, the portal's over there.
Emperor Gorgonas has dispatched Slaygar and the new unfamiliar monster to Earth. Behold the viewing screen.
Octodroid.
Ready. Set. Go.
Octodroid. Octodroid.
He's so slow. trying more kills to beat the Power Rangers.
There is no telling what devastation this new monster is capable of, so it is best we be on our guard.
It's Morphin time.
Scorpio!
Taurus!
Centaur!
Apollo!
Pisces. Destroy the Power Rangers.
Taurus!
Torch in a hand.
Let's get this guy!
Now's your chance, Octodroid.
Octodroid?
I'll blast him!
Octodroid, don't go losing your head on me. Oops, now I've lost his head. Hey, get back here.
Good work, my Rangers.
Nothing, piece of cake. I hate to rush things, but I've got to get back to my project.
Oh, I'm already late for work. I've got choral practice.
Darwin! Someone swipe my rat! My project's due tomorrow!
Hey, down here! Swinton, buddy, there's a little something I'm gonna have to talk to you about.
You are not worthy!
Slaygar, your creation is worthless, just like you.
Why do you have to be so mean? It was like a son to me.
You failed me. You let those weak, detestable humans win!
My lord, please give us another chance. Help me rebuild Octodroid.
Ha, this pile of trash belongs in the junkyard.
No. We can rebuild him. We have the technology. Sir, I beg you, have mercy on us. I am but your humble servant. Please, I can't live without my Octodroid.
Disgusting.
Throw them both into the trash compactor, my lord.
Silence! I make the decisions here. I will reprogram Octodroid to deal with those earthlings.
Thank you, Master. Thank you. Did you hear that, Octodroid? Emperor Gorganus is going to make you better.
Don't just sit there like this is some kind of freak show. Get me out of this mess. Now!
I just can't figure out how this could have happened.
Wait a minute. Don't dumb me up on me now, Einstein.
Gordon, you wouldn't happen to have a clue how this genetic mix-up occurred, would you?
Okay. I swipe your crummy rat as we entered the power portal.
What?
I was gonna give it back after I gave you a good scare.
Why?
I know why. Swinton dissed him, bragging about all his science prizes.
And that hair gel crack.
He will turn back to Gordon, won't he, Swinton?
I'm not sure.
Fox Kids will be right back. Now back to Fox Kids.
With my adjustments. Humans are 98% water.
Therefore, I've infused the Octodroid with a new power, a desiccation ray that sucks the moisture from whatever it hits. The Octodroid will proceed to one of their nuclear power plants and suck it dry!
May I join him in battle, Master?
Go. I grant you one last opportunity to serve your Emperor.
Hey. Wake up, stupid. It's time to fight.
Octodroid! Octodroid!
Remember, the Empire does not have a retirement plan.
Get me out of here. This is stupid. You can't make me do anything.
That's funny. That's not what Skinner's research says.
Well, Skinner was full of...
Meow.
Hey, you scared me.
Quite astute.
I was never locked on the concept of karma. Till now.
I deserve to come back in my next life as a rat?
You said it, not me.
Hey!
Swinton, you're frightening him.
Not at all. Just some aversion therapy when he screws up.
Screws up what?
Hey, this project is due tomorrow, and no one's gonna stop me from winning this competition. Whose fault is this anyway?
You can't do this. Gordon's not a rat. Oh, you're deluding yourself. He's a natural. Look, why don't the two of you find a way to work together on this one?
I'll tell you what. I'll try as hard as I can to separate the rat's DNA from Gordon's DNA. Meanwhile, you work on the maze and get it down cold, just in case it doesn't happen till after the science fair.
You expect me to learn this by tomorrow?
Half the rat's DNA and memories already inside you. Surely the Gordon half can pick up the rest.
Or else, meow.
Now, according to Skinner's research, he'll learn faster with the reward.
How about Cindy Crawford lying on acceptance letters from all 7 Ivy League colleges?
How about a nice, fat, greasy piece of Gouda? It's all I can find.
Well, I am getting kind of hungry.
So, Gordon, work on that last trick Darwin wouldn't do.
What?
Pizza?
Pizza? What was that trick?
No biggie. Just run inside the wheel that powers the tape player that plays the lunch meat tape.
Okay, Gordon, I know you can do it. Darwin's best time was 55 seconds flat. Ready, set, go! Come on, Gordon, move it! Faster, faster!
Keep going, don't stop!
This is ridiculous. I can't do this.
What are you, a man or a mouse?
Rat, I need a break. Hey, guys, what about me?
Sorry I'm late. What's up?
Did you pack your own lunch, Swinton?
Time to let the rat out of the bag.
Actually, Nimbar, I had to go back and get Gordon.
Gordon?
You can fix this in no time, right?
Honestly, it's not half as bad as it looks. To another rat, maybe.
You've got to get me out of this.
How exactly did this all happen?
It's all Swinton's fault.
Me? You're the one who swiped my rat to begin with.
It's just simple karma.
Lori, can you explain the situation?
Short version? Well, best we can tell, Gordon took the rat and our DNA somehow got shaked and baked in the power portal as we came home.
I figure it has to do with the powerful magnetic field generated by the portal.
That is a very good theory, Swinton. I will have to think on it. In the meantime, behold the viewing screen.
Uh-oh. It's back!
My sensors indicate that Octodroid has been upgraded by Emperor Gorganus.
Great. That's all we need. A new and improved model.
Octodroid is attacking one of your planet's nuclear power plants, so we must engage him in battle post-haste.
But, Nimbar, I thought you said you'd think of something.
I did. Drew and Lori will face Octodroid and Slaygar alone. While they buy us time, Swinton and I will recalibrate the morphing discs to accommodate Gordon's new form. Now go! It's morphin' time.
Scorpio!
Those girls. Yeah.
Octodroid.
Attack.
No, no, no. That is not it. That is not it at all.
Imbar, what could possibly be taking you so long?
It is not easy to morph a little rat boy into a full-sized Power Ranger.
I have to hand it to you, Nimbar. Your morphing techniques are quite sophisticated. We discussed it once.
Thank you, Swinton. There, it is done. The morphing disc should be ready. Let us hope this works.
It's morphing time.
Taurus!
Apollo!
Pisces.
Those pesky Power Rangers.
Your human form if you successfully morphed.
Sure.
Either that or you would have become the first Rat Ranger. An interesting experiment nonetheless, Swinton.
Yeah. If it was a science competition, he would have won.
So, who carries the rat cage back?
Not me.
Do not worry. I will portal the rodent back to Earth first.
Always thinking. That's why he's the big kahuna.
We'll be right back.
I can't believe it. You won again?
No thanks to you.
Well, hey, I'm the one who convinced Darwin he could do that wheel gag bit.
I guess you're right. But thanks to you. And Darwin. Darwin!
What's wrong?
He's gotten out. Where is he? I don't have any idea.
I do.